mean, one of the most curious things about this piece is its wonderful afunctionalism.
Yes, I see what you mean. Divorced from its function and seen purely as a piece of art, its structure of line and colour is curiously counterpointed by the redundant vestiges of its function.
And since it has no call to be here, the art lies in the fact that it is here.
Exquisite. Absolutely exquisite.